Alan's gonna pay for this, so help me.
Hey. I'm not going anywhere, okay? I'm still my best girl next to you.
It's just a loss.
It'll be all right. Oh, well. So look, the sooner Alan hears about our revised plans, the sooner he'll get off our back, and then we can... Wait a minute.
What's the matter?
Well, you married a genius. Okay, Alan went ballistic when he heard about the adoption stuff, right?
Yeah.
And obviously, there's nothing he wouldn't do to keep me from doing so. So let's not tell him just yet. We're gonna use it as a bargaining chip.
And make him think that...
You're sticking it to your husband.
I'm a terrible wife.
Of course, you're so...
You are, Jesus.